Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel called Pokemon. Hope you like this video and enjoy. So today I'm going to be doing a video on, and do you want to tell me? You're going. Wait, Innard?
Where are you?
Right here. You're going to be doing a video on the unboxing of Funtime Foxy and Funtime Freddy plush. That's right. A little bit. Do you want to help me unbox? Of course I do. But I can't. I have something to do. Okay. Bye. Bye. So, it looks like I'm going to be unboxing by myself today. Wait, let's just ask one more person. Nightmare Foxy, do you want to unbox with me? I have a date. With a little bit. I can't do it. I don't know why she would date you. Because. I don't know. Alright. Well, they're gone. Looks like I have to do this unboxing by myself. Moving them out so you can see them better. Is that good? Or do I need to move them, like, all the way back here? Because you probably can. Wait a second. I just gotta test this, see if it would work. Can you see? Sorry, I'm just trying to get this up because I need you guys to be able to see everything that's happening. Looks like they just didn't want to help, so. Whoa. I think that's gonna work that way. So I guess I'm gonna do it this way. Sorry about them. It's really bad. Alright. So first we have Funtime Foxy. Up here. Alright, so Funtime Foxy. This is her front package. Right here it says pop up there in the sister location. She's 228. You can see her right there. There's Funtime Freddy over there. Get out of here, boy. And then it says Funtime Freddy. And then it says vinyl figure. And it says vinyl figure in other languages. So, yeah. Pop games. Alright, let's turn it to this side. So, you get a little picture. Funtime Foxy. Then Funtime Foxy, 228. And then pop games. You can see a little bit of wires back there. Let's turn it to the back. Then you can see Funtime Freddy, Baby, Balor, and Funtime Foxy, and then Funtime Foxy over there. And then Pop Games, Funtime Freddy's sister location, 228. And then down there it says Funko. And then Collector. 2017 Scott Cawthon all rights reserved. Funtime Foxy, Pop Games, and you can see a little picture of her down there. And 228. Freddy, I said go away. Hey, go away. Alright, so let's unbox. So I'm going to unbox this. Oh, it looks like Lobit's coming back to help me unbox. I have to help. Yeah. Thank you. You're welcome. Bye, everybody. Okay. So here is Funtime Foxy. Really shiny. Let's see if I can get this to stand up. There. So that's the front of Funtime Foxy. Take a little look at it. Got a little speaker box there. Then painted fingernails and then painted toenails and the face plate lines. And then lipstick and nose and black eyes and rosy cheeks. Literally pink and red and white. That's her main colors. Then here's the side of her. That's the side of her. Sorry. There's a long pause there. She has her tail there. And then some pointy ears and some hair on the top. Gotta keep this stable. And then you see those little dots down there. And then those. Alright, then here's the back. So here's the tail. Sorry, that was a long pause. Someone's at the door. I had to tell him, go away. I'm making a video. And there's like the gray thing there. And then there's the front. So that's Funtime Foxy. Alright, I'm just gonna put her back in her package real quick. And a little bit good at tearing stuff up, but not good at putting things back. I can tell you that. There. Lobit's my friend. Ugh. Come on. Don't want to tear this off. There. Now let's put it back here with my other pop figures. Because I have some hidden back there for next video. Then here is Funtime Freddy. The moment we've all been waiting for. Well, moment some of you. Alright, so you can see Funtime Freddy right there. And then it says Funtime Freddy down at the bottom. And then Pop Games, and then it says Funtime Freddy Sister Location 225. Okay, Pop Games, Funtime Freddy 225. And on the back, Pop Games 225. Funtime Freddy Sister Location. Then there's Funtime Freddy on the side, and then Funtime Freddy and Bon Bon, Baby, Ballure, and Funtime Freddy. Collect them all. And then 2017 Scott Cawthon All Rights Reserved Funko. Here's the third Funtime Freddy 225 Pop Games. So that was it. Would anybody like to come and help me unbox? Findy, would you? Never in a million years. Oh, well, that's just bad. Findy, why don't you want to? Because I only open Findy toys, not Fine Rights at Freddy's. That's a good explanation. Ha! Alright, I have to find somebody. Maybe Innard would like to. Innard, would you like to? I've never done it before. Could I possibly try? Because this says Funtime Freddy. Could I try? Sure, I want you to. Okay. Are you going to open the top first? Yes. Okay. Alright, so he wants me to open the top first. And then we're both going to pull it out, right? Yeah. Alright. Come on. Let's do this. Eric, come on. You got to help, boy. That was so hard. But I kind of did. You're not as strong as a little bit, aren't you? Don't talk about me. That hurts my heart. You don't have one. Exactly. That's what it hurts. I've got to keep pulling it. Alright. Let me take advantage of this video now. It's going to be my video. It's going to be my video now. Is that okay? No. Why not? I want it to be my video. Why can't it be my video? Because it's on my YouTube channel. I don't care. It should be my YouTube channel. Now let me unbox this by myself. No. Okay, fine. Please don't kill me. Are you sure? I won't. I'll put you in the scooper until I'm done. Do not escape. Okay. Alright. Go in the scooper room over there. It's over, back that way. Alright, I'm going. Well, he's gone, guys. Now, I'm just here by myself to open this. And I'm probably not going to be very good. Hey, I said go back! I am! No, you're not! Go back!